You plundering oaf! Well, Daddy doesn't like you very much, does he?
You mustn't talk about Daddy like that! Stop playing with her and kill the wretched girl!
But she's hurting me! She's hurting my head!
Nothing compared to what I'll do to you!
Oh, you poor little thing! Look!
That I would never leave her. I cannot forsake that now. You've taken my life. What more do you want? What more do you want?
Shut all the gates and bring her back now! Crazy freak!
Ooh, girl trouble, sir. Well, I could slice her nicely for you, but I presume you still want her alive and kicking?
Presume? I do not pay you to presume. Forgive me, Nico. My troops will take care of her. I trust that you can handle the little one.
Oh, with her delicacy, sir.
Let's go.
Dormouse. And when I begin to get bored, I start to get messy. So please refrain me from indulging in any futile exercise with this little pepper.
Thank you. Bloodshed. I swore to her then that I would always be there for her. Perhaps it is not too late. There are few things in this world worth fighting for, but when you find them, then there is no greater fight.
Ha!
just in time.
Guy!
The death of one so young is so delectable. And now you're here to enjoy the spectacle.
Thank you. Nariko.
She is very weak.
I know.
She will survive these injuries. But her future, that is tied to the fate of our people.
That is why I am here.
To fight for us?
No. To fight for her. It followed me.
Then it has found what it was looking for. We have run for too long. Now is the time to stand our ground and fight. We are ready.
Send this message to your lonesome master. If you have the courage of a real warrior, then you will come and meet our steel. We are ready, Bohan. We are waiting.
Them all to death.
trust in those who refuse to see our greatness.
Barbarians! Cannibals who want to eat our brains and sully our souls!
My thanks to you all. When the dawn comes, we will be outnumbered by 1,000 to 1. But we are warriors. We are great warriors. We have walked with death every day, and it has made us strong.
And we must cleanse the kingdom of the perverts. Fanatics must annihilate the degenerates who defile our pure and wholesome minds with sick pagan imagery and foul our mouths with hot and spicy muck that masquerades as nourishment!
Take heart that the heavenly sword is still on our side. It is wielded by Nariko. She has rescued many of your friends and brothers, regardless of creed or clan. Many of you are here today because of her actions.
But most of all, we must destroy that female hell hag, that demi-devil, who lures me ever towards her, waiting. For the moment when she can sink her slavering jaws into my sacred genitals!
Say your goodbyes now. So that tomorrow you can enter battle with a clear head and a strong heart. If this battle is indeed to be our final hour, then let it also be our finest.
Kill her! Wipe her out! It is my will!
My father always knew how to prepare men for battle. For death. Once death has been fully accepted, there is nothing to fear. You are free. If I can leave Kai one last thing, let it be a future. A chance to do things differently. To live a peaceful life. To be happy. That is worth dying for.
To your positions! Man one of the cannons. Remember, use our height and range to our advantage. Fire on my command.
They're sending in demolition units. They must be stopped before they breach the walls. are explosive units heading this way! Person can change the world, Nariko. Remember that!
Out of ammunition.
Nariko, look, they're preparing to attack us from above. How are you, Nariko?
I'm fine.
Nariko, I know that in my desire to be your tutor, I often neglected to be your father. It was a poor decision for me and for you.
If you hadn't, I probably would have died long ago. Ready?
Ready.
Stay with me, Nariko!
Ah! me!
It is hard to remember who I was before I held this sword in my hand. is even harder to face what I have become. Once I fought because I had to, because there was no other choice. But now I see the divine in the heart of battle, the beauty of bloodshed.
Thank you. Nanako! I need you back here, quick!
Why are they retreating?
And now you deign to say my time has come. You hold me captive and you choose this as your moment to destroy me? No. All you do is corrupt. You waste our lives. And what power do you really possess? It's me that's holding you. You can't even kill me. I won't let you kill me.
I have spent my entire life listening to those people that believed in you. But now, you're going to listen to me. Take my life, and the rest of my people are finished. Those that have shed blood in your name, those people that have died for you, will be gone. And all you will be is a rusting spoil of war. Without me, all you will become is a beautiful object to be admired behind glass. And then you will gather dust. Then you will die. You want to take my life? Well, you took that before I even touched you. And now, I am what stands between you and death. I am all you've got!
Killer!
I have tried really, really hard to bring this land to order. I have. I've shaped it. I have prepared it for a brand new era. And only this girl, this beautiful girl, stands in my way. Grant me power to send her back to the underworld. Let's spat her out. Please.
Yeah.
to be. You are an abomination. No one will remember you.
I do not need to be remembered. All that will matter is that I was here. In this moment.
Thank you. Die like this. I could accomplish so much. Please! Spare me! I beg of you!
And a great warrior will be born. One that will lead our people out of darkness and show them the way to the promised land. And that you did, Nariko. That you did. You freed us. The promised land is here and now.
Worshipped it, murdered for it, But you mastered it. And all that strength, all that beauty was your own. I won't let you down, Noriko. I'll keep the sword safe. Maybe even forgotten. But I'll always remember you. Farewell, Noriko. May we meet again in a better world.